Are you experiencing jittery playback when watching Ustream or other Flash videos on a Mac? It's likely due to the hardware acceleration not functioning properly. Here's how to fix it. Hold down the control button and click on the player. Choose Settings. In the pop-up, click the far left Display tab. Uncheck the Enable Hardware Acceleration box and click Close. Refresh your browser. You should now see the video playing back smoothly.